Hello everyone, AKX Games here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 1 Remake. So we left off right here.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down...
So yeah, so we left off in the university.
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
So, how everyone doing today? If you guys can see, I changed up my setup. It's different setup right now. If you guys can see it. The headphone? Did I turn off my headphone? Oh my god! I turned off my headphone. Yeah, I turned off my headphone. I couldn't hear anything. So yeah, so we met Tommy in the last episode.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we're headed to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
So yeah, so the last episode we met Tommy and everything.
Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy's name.
Callis.
Pills. In here, it's just a rosy place. Okay, anything in here? Yep, there is stuff in
there
here.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
So, say it's a note. You guys can post that on reset if you want. Right. Right here, nope. Like here, nothing. Oh, okay. Just hit my face in the mic. Alright, so let's see, is anything here? Anything here? Nope, nothing here. Alright, bare metal. Lots of bench.
Like a good spot.
Alright. So let's do this one. So speak later. Script medals because I don't want to waste them all.
Go back.
So, these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Yeah, study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives.
So, yeah, what about to mention that, in the last episode, we met Tommy, the brother of Joel, and we are now in the university. I hope that I mentioned it while I was doing the intro. If not, everything okay.
Name.
I saw anything here for him. Flash deck. Nope, nothing here, boring, nothing.
Scoot you on back.
Everything good, everything good.
Get him.
I think we are good. Awesome. Alright, let's move on. Yeah, I think we have to go here.
Come.
That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports.
Let's go.
Hell yeah.
Alright, here. Nothing here, nothing here.
Here you go.
Hey, oh. Over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror.
We have to go.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies.
I reckon it takes quite a crew on that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
I thought it was something, but turned out just nothing. Okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
Sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
So...
someone jerry-rigged this thing.
This thing. Sure.
No juice.
Here. Are you texting no juice? Alright. We had to ring up the door to the generator upstairs. Please use it. Alright, you guys can pause it to reset. Ooh. This. And store. Ooh, awesome. Yes, I'm sure. Yeah. Alright. Hold on. There is something in here. Alright, let's go to the generator.
Right,
can go this way. Cool. Also, like, we cannot go anywhere, so it turns out we can. Pills.
To be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying.
An astronaut. That's very good. Juice is on.
What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Everyone have their hobby, like what they want to be when they grow up. For me, I like to become like a graphic designer, YouTuber, like those stuff. Like I love to do those stuff. Excuse me.
I'll be right back.
I have a bad cough today.
Scooch.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
What's this monkeys in here?
Awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
The horse, Ellie. Can I ride the horse, Ellie? Please, Ellie, no. He's not letting me to ride a horse. How dare you. Alright. So we going to ride it now. In here. Hmm. Nope. You guys can post that to read that. Right, grab, I think, bills or something.
Well, scoot.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
I don't know why I turned the light on while it's sunset. Sunrise or sunset.
Pick up.
Is anything in here? This is gonna take me around. I don't wanna waste time. Alright,
let's try that gate.
There it is.
For the college. Pills. Rolls. If it's incorrect. Okay. All right. In the bathroom. There's a book. And you guys can post that and read that. But
wonder how long you held out.
Up this one. Mm-hmm. Interesting. How is this nothing in the bathroom?
Damn it, spores.
We are in doom. Doom, I tell you. Doom. This way. It's a big guy. Why are you doing here? Seriously? No. You're dead. Bye-bye. Firefly metal. I thought I'm going to be dead. No, it's a PS3. What the heck are you doing here, PS3?
Should
Just can pause that and read that.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Yeah. Just want to make sure it's all right. Just checking the other monitor, guys, like checking the recording is okay. The microphone is alright.
You did it!
Yeah, come on through. Scooch.
There were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Come on.
Guys, I'm just thinking the other monitor is everything recording, the whole thing.
Back. Let's go.
No guards. No, nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Criminals. Here. firefly.
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
We better. Scoot on back. Come
on. Does it take us the same place? Yeah, it takes us the same place.
Get on.
This is gonna waste time. This. Nothing here. Will we move on? If I miss anything, I'm gonna be upset.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
Look around.
Time to go to work.
Be good. Our SD deleted. This one. Shotgun and set it so we don't waste time. This one, and we do the last one and set it so we don't, you know, waste time.
That's a hold.
We are complete with this one.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Cure for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Ellie just scared the hell out of me. The anything in this room? Any scrap metals, anything? Glasses. Another airs. Nice. Level 4. Very good. Chapter 8. You guys can pause that to read that. Alright. All right, let's go.
Nothing useful.
Yeah, nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
All right. Let's see. Let's go up the stairs. Let's see what we have. Takes this just in case. B.
Lost two more guards to infected attacks. They're about to go have another goddamn meeting about the safety of this lab. All of our equipment is here. All of our data is here. All the personnel have gotten used to living here. I'm gonna run another test. Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
Nothing at all. Are you salient? Hi, Ellie. Where you came from? Wow. You guys can pause that and read that.
They turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching. We'll find something.
I hope I can find anything important right here or anywhere.
Say screw that.
Mr. So Knight, we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
So did the monkeys infect the people? Like, infect one doctor, then the doctor infected the others? Maybe, I think. Who knows? Maybe he did. Or anything here? For metals. Here.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down!
Oh, great.
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Let me powerful this thing. Crafting speed. Healing speed. Oh wow, it just pushed. Alright, let's move on. Oh my god. So loud. Just, I didn't realize that. Already? Yeah, why didn't you knock him? Ooh, that's it. Take care. Hey, buddy. I just want to check the headphones correctly, the movement or not. Good night, forever. That take care of yourself. All right, good.
You asshole!
No, you. No, you. Oh no.
Oh man. What do you want me to do?
Move.
What?
Move.
Oh man.
Joel. Thanks, Ellie.
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay. Wait, you ready? One, two, three.
Pull!
Here.
Let's get to the damn horse.
I don't see anyone. Let's go. Joel? How are we doing?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
Okay. Come on, move! Stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends who killed him. Come on out. You don't do this now.
We gotta get you out of here.
Come on, Ellie, help me, please. I don't want to die.
Now come on. Move it. There's no one here. Hurry. You're doing good. Just keep at it.
I'm coming.
These double doors. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk. Come on. There's the exit.
No.
A little bit more, come on.
Come on, Joel. You can do it. Nothing happened to her.
Here, stand up. Put your arm around me. All right, let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up.
All right, guys, I will stop it right here. So, yeah, so thank you so much, everybody, for watching The Last of Us Part 1 Remake. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. I will see you guys on the next part. Bye-bye, everybody, and take care. Always.